what? Dude Hate was the one who brought us to the HRA, and without him, this company wouldn't even exist. I mean, he made the HRA what it is today. He is possibly the best HRA champion from now till whenever HRA is over. If there's one thing that we all know is that Dude Hate has had problems with people before. But I think that he's one of the best wrestlers, and he has our respect. Cut it!